Fury contract was signed. If Luis pulls it off, is there going to be a trilogy? What's the rematch?
Man, the sole focus is for Deontay Wilder and Ortiz to fight on the 23rd. Ortiz has the opportunity to fuck this whole thing up. What better situation to be in? You know, what better situation to be? All he got to do is go out there and focus for 12 rounds and find a way to win a big-ass fight. If he wins the fight, he fucks the whole thing up.
Luis, would you give him a trilogy if he wins?
Yes, si tú ganas le das una revancha a Wilder.
What was
it, the papayet? 100%. He gave me the fight that it's not even to be spoken of. Yes, absolutely.
But he's put him...
Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.